welcome to GizPrime. Getting low memory on your computer is a biggest problem to us. Because whenever our computer running on low space it's work slow and hang. This problem is even bigger when you have a computer with limited storage. So in this video I show you how to free up more space on your computer. Now let's get started. So first go to your settings, click on system, now hit on storage. Under storage select the drive you want to analyze. Remember that this PC drive is the main computer's hard drive where Windows 10 is installed. On storage usage, you can see that Windows 10 categorizes the content based on default folders, example documents, pictures, music, etc., apps and games, and system files, and you can view the storage usage. Simply click on of the item's name to get more information. Now here you can see which app consume more space. Now click on temporary files. And here you can see all your temporary files. Click on view download. Here you can see all your downloaded files. Do same method to others drive. Now open your control panel and advanced settings. And adjust your settings as your usages basis. Now again go to settings. System click on app and features. And uninstall unnecessary apps that you don't use.
tube.
Now install Awesome Duplicate Photo Finder and delete duplicate photos. Watch my another video to know more about this app. Now right-click on your Windows install drive and select Properties. Click on Disk Cleanup.